All right, we are talking what's buzzing on this Monday. If you've been wanting to check out the zoo lights and you may have had some trouble getting some tickets, we got some good news. The Maryland Zoo actually added some additional walkthrough nights because it's been so popular. Most of the days are actually already sold out. Tickets, though, $20 each. You need to pick a day and a time with each ticket to, of course, allow for that proper social distancing. There are also some tickets available to drive through the lights if you prefer that.
Calling all Turk fans, you may not be able to catch a basketball game at Xfinity Center right now, but that doesn't mean you can't be in the stands right now. You can buy a cardboard cutout of yourself for next Monday's game against Rutgers. It's all part of a bigger push to sell out all 18,000 seats. Depending on what row or section you buy for your cutout, you also get other goodies like a commemorative ticket, custom phone wallpaper, and scratch-off tickets. Cutouts start at $100.
All right, if you're looking for something new to make while you're at home, you know, get into the holiday spirit, there's one with some holiday flair for you. Check out this new recipe from Guinness. So the Imperial gingerbread spiced stout truffles are the latest addition to their virtual recipe book. So here's what you need. You need dark chocolate, heavy cream, cocoa powder, and of course, the new Guinness stout, which you can get at the brewery in Baltimore County. And if you really want to get fancy here, they suggest you add some gold leaf accents too. You can find that recipe and others online.
Homecraft projects.
Sounds really good.